Afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I am coming to you with a very small order from Elf. I haven't gone to the site in such a long time, so I decided to go see what they had, and they had a sale going on, and decided to go ahead and order a couple of things, and I wanted to show you what I got. But before that, I'm going to show you what my mom got me, which I thought was too cute. These are earrings. She's already ready for a whole nother holiday, and we are still in September, so just wanted to share that with you guys. They were adorable. It's too cute. Okay, I went and got their foundation. Actually, I love their foundation. I actually wear it. I have it on my face now, but I have the foundation that I have is almond, which it suits me well, but online it didn't have almonds, so I'm gonna be using cocoa for the first time, and I'll let you guys definitely know how that works out. Also, I've got the acne fighting foundation as well, and this is in the color caramel. I got a brow pencil. This will be my first time using this, so we'll see how that goes. Got a crease brush. Also, a eyebrow treat and tame in the color deep. Also got this lash tint mascara. The clear brow and lash mascara. These are all repeats that I've used in the past. And I also got their high definition lifting concealer in medium. And this must be their goodie bag that comes with an order. And I think my order was like $25. I'm gonna say the order came up to $25. These are the goodies that came with the order. So I got the Pout Perfector, which is super pretty. Pretty color. Glow. I also got the e.l.f. Beautiful Bare Blush Rose Royalty. They also gave out a eyeshadow Sea Brush. So far, so good. The Long Lasting Luxurious eyeshadow. No, I'm saying it wrong. And the lip balm tint. So those were the goodies that came with this order of over, I think, $25 or $20. And this would be my very small haul that I got from. I'm gonna do my Bath and Body Works then. This is a really short video. Also did a small order. This was way back in when they had the sale in the summer. This was one of the orders I've done but never recorded. This was like backup goodie items for the baby shower that passed last weekend. But she already had a whole lot of things, so I was able to keep these for myself and also for the holidays when it's time to the teachers for the kids. I got six teachers this time around to have Christmas gifts set up for, so I'm thinking of them now. So go bonkers or anything of that nature. And I also got the Joy. You know, I did not say any of the names. I do apologize, you guys. This is the Dancing Water. The Seaside Pink Jasmine, sounds nice. The Mediterranean Blue Waters, that sounds nice too. And the Hand Wash of Coastal Water Lily. Yes, you guys already know that I don't do this often, so. That would be my haul, and I did make it to 5 minutes, yay! So this was a Elf and Bath and Body Works haul, you guys. want you guys to have a wonderful weekend as always, and be blessed and count your blessings. Love you.